tip and trick on how Honda keeps you more alert on the road. It's a new driver's attention monitor system, and this is the way it works. Honda's always gauging how you're driving. And over time, if you happen to be swaying left or right, and the system thinks that your attention isn't on the road, it'll start disappearing these bars. When you get down to 2 bars, the system's simply gonna alert you and say, hey, it might be a good time to pull over. As soon as you get down to 1 bar, the system's not only gonna tell you it's a good time to pull over, it's also gonna beep and shake the steering wheel slightly, explaining to you, hey, it's time to take a break. Don't worry, you can always shut this off in the system settings, but this is just one more way that Honda's keeping us safer on the roads.